What's up, guys? Welcome back. Today, playing some more threes. Trying to get that champ, too. Let's get right into it. First game. Hopefully, get some decent teammates. I think this is champ 1, div 3. My teammate's not there. That was a close one. Champ 1 is normally like very inconsistent. That's what I've seen so far. Wow. I mean, teammate would have easily saved that, but no one plays her part. The rotation's really bad. I'm just have to play fast and try to score on my own. Dude, like, come on. There we go. That guy's such a ball chaser, man. He kind of just wants to do everything himself. Which is so weird that a champ 1 can do a ceiling shot like that. I save. Not a whole lot I can do there when everyone's in one spot. Like, apparently just goes for everything and then SMG's way too close. It's mostly what's getting us. Which he's actually pretty decent, but... It's just his rotation, and he goes for everything. He's keeping him in champ. Ah, backflip. Hopefully they score here. GG's. Should I get a win though? Hopefully get our div 3 back. Just get right into it. Second game, main field. You guys didn't see it, but apparently an SMG was actually partied up, so. Oh, we didn't get him, thankfully. It's a little worried. My teammates play well. I can show you the difference between how they play and people that actually do their part. It's much smoother. Nice. If we can get this out, we could score. Nice one. Somehow he got that over me. I go for this. Nice. Apparently just goes for everything, you know. Let him stay on it. Nice shot. Not really gonna expect a double right there. I should be taking that shot there. Are you? No, I didn't see him there. Nice shot. Third man should have been there. He's coming for me. If we just did more fakes, we could be easily winning this. We know apparently just goes for everything. You could easily fake him out. It's a bad setup. No way. Try setting it score on there. Nice shot, guys. Not too bad game. Could have been way better. That's gonna be it though, guys. Thank you all for watching. Like, subscribe if you enjoyed. See y'all next time.